The video is showing an extreme case of cotton injury from a pre-emergence application of a PS2 herbicide. After application, cotton came up and we got some rainfall and splashed up and caused some pretty serious injury on this cotton. This cotton will live ultimately, but will be very stunted and will likely see some yield reduction.